You can tell a lot about a person by what's on their playlist. And tonight, we exchanged ours.